It was so, so quick.
So easy.
I spoke to Narelle on the 5th and we were signing the contract on the 27th of November. How about that?
I wasn't nervous about Narelle selling it. I had confidence in her. She just had that confidence in her. That was great.
Really open. As soon as we had any dramas, she was calling us, letting us know what to do.
100%. Oh, it's been a positive the 100%. Whole way through.
You've helped us all the way through too. Like if we're undecisive, yep, do this, what you need to do, blah, 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 this is, you know, okay.
Yeah. Absolutely, yeah, giving it your all.
Yeah.
But that's what, don't you deserve that, as people owners say? Well, you worked all your life.
Well, I've always said that, Narelle.
She talks the talk. Like, you walk in and you know that she knows what she's talking about.
Yeah, no BS. Versus,
no BS.
No BS.
She has backbone, she has people to follow through and help her. Narelle even offered Coral if she could give her a hand because Coral had a broken arm. This is the difference between personally involved.
I want to say, she's a Narelle out there playing with your kids.
Yes. Yes.
That says a lot about who she is.
I guess coming from both perspectives, because she's sold and brought with us, like you can see that she just really, really cares and she does it in such a confident way that you just get really good vibes from her. Like you don't feel like you're just another customer that's going to give her a paycheck. It's really nice.
She works for you. She doesn't work for herself. When you're selling your house, it's like she's part of your team working for you. No, I'll never forget this whole experience. It was,
very worthwhile.
Stick with us and it's given us the opportunity to move on. It's been awesome. Yeah.